Dispersion of white light. What happens when a beam of white light strikes a prism? When a narrow beam of ordinary white light is passed through a glass prism, different wavelengths travel through the glass at different frequencies and appear as a continuous broadband of different colors called the spectrum. This phenomenon, by which a ray of light splits into its constituent colors when it is passed through a transparent medium, is known as dispersion. Find out more facts about the spectrum yourself.